previously on A Pinch of Salt.
So, is everyone going to the epic party next weekend?
Yes!
Have to.
I just wish I could do something different with my hair for once. It's so plain and boring.
Hey! Google to the rescue! I found a recipe for curly fries!
I love curly fries!
No, don't eat that!
No!
Alright guys, now you be sure that you're nice to Patricia.
It's hard to be nice to Patricia. She's just so mean.
Have you ever thought that maybe Patricia is jealous of you guys?
Jealous of us? Just look at her house. It has everything she wants.
Except maybe for good friends. Think about it. Okay, go have fun.
Come on, girls. Grab the presents. Don't forget your presents.
Hello, ladies.
Hi.
Good to see you. You have your invitation? No, come right this way.
Why, thank you.
Feel free to look in the rooms.
Look at the chandelier. Yeah. That's really cool, isn't it?
Come right this way.
Oh, the chandelier over the door.
Yes. Miss Olivia Sprague, Miss Aubrey Hill, Miss Oceanna Smith.
Welcome, ladies. May I take your gifts? So, you are welcome to stroll around in the water garden, or there's croquet on the east lawn. We are learning the steps of the minuet on the terrace, and we are going to perform it at 3. And of course, you are welcome to any food in the buffet at the gazebo when it's set up.
Deviled egg, lady.
Thank you. Sure.
A deviled egg?
No, thank you. Save it for the cake. Besides,
these are good.
Yeah. I really wish I could have a little. Where'd he go? I don't see him. Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we go to the rocks?
Not a good idea.
What has gotten into you guys right now?
Ooh, I have an idea. What if we throw sticks up the top and see which one comes down to the bottom first?
Yeah! What has gotten into you girls? No, you can't do that.
You're not the
to me?
Why don't we just go play some croquet?
Alright, ladies, look right up here. We're gonna have some big smiles. One, two. Nope, nope. We're going to do nice smiles for now. We'll do a silly one later. Okay, one, two, three. Here we go. Okay, so now it's time to try the duet. The musicians are set up, so come on up. Find your partners. Now remember, when it is your turn to promenade with your partner, you can try some of the little variations we talked about and just have fun. Right?
Do you want me to call their moms, find out what's going on?
No, I'm good.
Okay, well, you figure it out, sweetie. Love you.
Hello?
Hey.
Hi. You guys all right?
I actually feel really sick.
Me too. I mean, I can't believe we said those things to Patricia. I mean, I've thought them before, but never said them out loud.
Good. At least it wore off.
Wait a minute. Worn off? Were we under a spell?
Guys, we have a major problem.